Ever seen anything like this before? It's pretty amazing how this telephone pole just germinated right up against this old white pine that's got to be 30 or 40 years old. Either that or the army guys had a big old auger and they drilled a hole there right up against this pine so they could drop the telephone pole exactly where they want it. Those army guys are pretty smart, huh? Couldn't resist this shot of spotted wintergreen or a striped Pipsissewa, Chimophila maculata. Pretty, huh? Okay, here we have a lichen. I love the color of this. I think it's very hard to see in this bright sunlight, but it's a light bluish green. Maybe you can see it better there. Shield lichen, it's called, and it's pretty common on the trees around here and considered by many to be a good sign that air quality is good because it's sensitive to pollution. It won't grow where there's air pollution. Anyway, this is Parmelia caparata, last I knew. But I'll bet some taxonomist has gone and changed the scientific name. They're always disagreeing about things, names of things. I think it's a conspiracy to just keep them employed. I can hear a taxonomist correcting me, saying, "Oh no, that's not Parmelia caparata. That's Parmelia getyouractogetherensis." Well, whatever it is, let's just call it shield lichen. Love the color. Here's another example of shield lichen. It's the light on it isn't so bright, so I think you get a better sense of the color here. There's a shiny wetland. Lone peeper just stopped, unfortunately. But I bet around 4:30, they're going to crank up full blast. Is this not a masterpiece? I'm not certain the species or the genus of this moss. It's either, I think, Dicranum or Dicranella, cushion moss. You can see it likes it moist. See it all out there? This is actually a view of a rainforest from about 40,000 feet. Good old yellow birch. Beautiful golden bark, or I guess you could say it's tan. See what I mean? Yellow birch. Tan, but very shiny. Papery exfoliation. Usually in woods that are moist. Its cousin, the black birch, I think I've seen around here, typically grows in rocky, well-drained soil, often along road banks, dry and well-drained, but this one seems to prefer moisture. Yellow birch. Some of the wetland near the trailhead from Hudson Road. If you can hear the peepers, they are behind me.